very good.
Yeah, give me some fucking ass. Here we go. Come on, come on. Put some hands up in the air. Come on, come on.
Having our little Pondscape barbecue here, 4th of July. But did you go to school with Connie or?
Sherry.
Or I said, did you go to school with Connie? Was my question. Oh, you did. Ah, because I wasn't sure if you were a Facebook friend or a mother of a kid at Katie's school or what. So.
She's a mother.
I was just asking.
You mother. You got a lot of mothers here. You're all mothers!
Watch your language.
Oh, this is kind of
that's a nice one.
Yeah, put this in your pocket, will you? It's my phone.
Hey, I never get nothing for Mother's Day. You know how many times I've been called a mother?
I'll call you mother.
No. Well, there's something that came after mother that disqualifies you.
Oh, yeah, I can understand.
Fridge.
Yeah. And we got the... We already had some food. We got some stuff cooking there.
Oh, down the hatch.
Got this here. I already ate some of my stuff. The kids were out here, but right now they're playing the video games. They got their choices between Super Nintendo, PlayStation, and Nintendo Wii. They got games up the frickin' yin-yang.
You already drank it!
Give him the last one.
I had one.
And everybody's hanging out over here.
I don't think so.
Hey, Connie.
I don't think so.
Show her the fence switch eviction video. I was just telling her about the eviction video. The scum remover video.
Right, which remover? I'm trying to find more pictures of our friends from school.
Okay, that's cool. But I mean, before she leaves, show her the eviction video. Dad can tell you that was hilarious.
Is there a shut off on these?
And here we have the video gaming people.
She got the stars. She got all stars.
Okay, so update YouTube for us. How's everybody doing? What do we got here? Who's winning? Who's not winning? What's going on? Anna's winning?
Anna did.
What's you up to, Chris?
Same shit, different day, sweetheart.
Really? Yes, I don't see you here every day.
Time travels, right?
No.
Yes.
Same shit, different day.
I don't think that's how you get your mom.
Aren't you guys going to do a competition? Those are fun. Yep.
I could have been selfish and left it and drank it myself, but I didn't. You see,
we forgive you.
I actually offered it to somebody else.
Oh, that's all right.
See, look at that, everybody. I come out and everybody's running away. I'm just that scary.
Oh, no,
you ever want to get rid of your guests? Just invite me over.
It's like drinking water.
It tastes good.
Yeah. Good little laugh. Babu? Yeah, this will be going on till 12 o'clock tonight over here.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Well, hey, at least we got some. I can sit on my roof and I got a decent fireworks show, because the better fireworks have gotten cheaper. Because, you know.
Hey, Sherry, you're driving my car.
The master driver here. When she's older and she gets her permit, everybody stay off the sidewalk.
This is not
the See, she's making my point for me already. My neighbors are having a little party down in their yard. I gotta go take some video real quick at this one rose bush. Now, wild roses multiply, and a few years back, I gave my neighbor Pete some baby, a little clipping of a baby rose. You know, because they multiply. It's a little bitty thing. And I told him that after a few years, if he takes care of it, the thing's just going to dominate all over the place. And I think he thought I was exaggerating. But he found out that I wasn't. Because check this out. This is what this monster turned into. This is beautiful. Look at this thing. Huge. He told me he loves it because it makes for a really good security for the top of this fence. It's almost like having barbed wire or something. And, Well, what a coincidence to run into you here. Hey, guys, check it out. See... You see that rose bush over there? That was a little baby one that came off of mine a few years ago. And now look how big it is. That's from the same rose bush you saw in our backyard. It's huge. Are you guys leaving already?
That's right. You made an offer. That's very sweet of you, Katie.
Excuse me. Katie likes to share. It's fun to share. Like how I shared the cookies and candy canes.
I think this is how you get it, Bob. Alright, I want to say something. This is
how you... Huh? Are you just getting something? Yeah, let's see if we can get a good shot of this from this way. That's pretty badass. Look at how that thing's multiplied. That is cool. I'll take over his garage after a while. Lynn's yard looks pretty. I wish it was lit up like it used to be. I can't really see the ones going off over there because the tree's blocked. These trees can be a blessing and a curse at the same time, but I'd rather have them than not have them. Got a beautiful tree line. I got some going off over there behind the trees. As you can see, I just have a totally gorgeous tree line. Oh, someone off over there. Thing is awesome. Yes, Chicago is a very green city. Yeah, I wanted to take some video of that rose bush before all the flower petals fell off because they only bloom but once a year. You guys are stalking me like a fence witch, aren't you? You're following me. You're stalking me like a fence witch. Where's your pipes and picks? You like that video, huh? The fence witch video you were telling me? Do you like the video? You were saying Connie showed you? You said Connie showed you the fence witch video?
Oh, yeah. The
Yeah, from the psycho neighbor that used to live next door. Thank God she's gone.
To the NCT fence witch.
You know?
F to the E to the NCT fence witch.
Yep, that's me.
F to the E to the NCT fence witch.
That's what I thought.
F to the E to the NCT fence witch.
Don't make me get nasty.
F to the E to the NCT fence witch. F to the E to the NCT
fence witch. Good
trouble.
It's not illegal. It's not illegal. Hey,
I'm on my property. We're going to have cameras out here.
We're going to have security
cameras out here.
It's not illegal.
Yeah.
Yes, recording.
Yo, wacko.
I told you she's nuts. You know, they got.
Albany Park where you used to live.
You know, the security. The security. The digital security camera over at Menards would be illegal to sell if she was right.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
You know what? You're the one disrespectful towards women. You're the one disrespectful towards women. You told him to control his woman as if women's property to be controlled? What's up with you? Go ahead. We got it on proof that she's starting up with us.
Don't make me get nasty.
There's a lot more than just that one video, too, but the song was the first one. Oh, God. You should watch the eviction video. We got video of them getting evicted. Yeah, oh, put that on speaker.
Hey, Armando. Hey, I tell you what's happening. We got a great Christmas present. The witch is moving. Yeah, the moving truck's out here and they're packing stuff in the moving truck. There it is, Dave.
Oh my God, fence witch is moving.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Fence witch is moving. Yes, folks. Our evil neighbors next door are finally moving out.
Hallelujah! I can't believe it. Yeah, turn it down.
Yeah, we've been seeing the sheriff come a couple of times here. We figured there was something up. We didn't know quite what. You know, the curiosity was killing me. And today this big red moving truck pulls up, and they're loading it up.
Ask Connie to show you that one.
Cool.
So our garden's really doing good here. These things are growing like crazy. Our yellow yarrow's budding out real good. This bush here is starting to bud. These trees are starting to form some buds. We got some roses out of our rose bush here, which again is from the exact same rose bush that I was just talking about a minute ago or whatever. Exact same thing. So yeah, this is just keeps getting better and better. Then we got some new onion that we planted that we got from Jim and Georgianne. These flowers are, I think, done for the season. There's more rose right there.
You need to get at least one star on each ring on 150cc. Not time travels.
Are you guys going to be doing a competition? Okay, well, I'll tell you what. When this is done, who wants to take the video and who wants to play against me? You're going to play against me? Okay. So Katie will take video. Anna will play against me. Now remember, Katie, whatever's in the view screen gets recorded. Sometimes you forget. And we end up seeing video of the floor or the wall or... Make sure you're aiming the camera right. Trying to catch these fireworks is like playing a game of whack-a-mole. Blooming out. This is blooming. And I would have sworn I saw some raspberries popping out. Am I imagining things? Huh. Yeah, I can actually walk on this part now that there's no fence switch gonna come out and like try to rape me or something. And, some roses blooming over here. That's cool. These things are popping out flowers here. They've been doing that. Those are continuing to grow out more and more flowers. Those things are still blooming pretty blue. Those are doing okay. This is growing out some really pretty red. Ooh, now check this out. Katie doing the happy dance over there. Uh-oh. Recording.
Okay. Were they not supposed to write on your window? Anna Marie, did you do all that?
Wow. Okay, gear us up for competition.
Not all of it. Just some of it. Oh,
there's eight ball.
This way.
There's eight ball and okay. Hello, guys.
Do I hold it this way or this way?
That way.
What are you gonna
say? The other way, Dave. The other way.
Say it.
There you go.
Say it. What would you like?
Okay. Say thank you.
Anna, say thank you. Say thank you to my mom.
Thank you. Thank you for she said thank you. Come here. Let me help you. Spot. I'm 13. Nice.
All right. Exactly.
Pay attention to the screen.
She's got a little hockey stick in
her hand.
Going off over there. Got them going off intermittently, like between 3 and 4 places at the same time. Gotta do my best to prioritize and see which one's the better show and hope I switch to it before it's over. Just going off over there. Whoa, right above me there. Wish I would have caught the full plume, but I didn't. It's like playing a game of whack-a-mole. Oh, that was a dud. If I recall correctly, this is called a yucca plant. But there's nothing yucca about it. Look at how pretty this is. These things are beautiful. They grow seeds. I've never been able to actually get any seeds from the pods to actually multiply, but maybe one of these days I'll get lucky. Got some 4 o'clocks growing over there. They survived from last year because they were up next to the house, so I definitely gotta plant some more from the seeds I have. Oh, look at this. I have no idea what this is, but it's cool. It grows the coolest flower. And then these seeds distribute almost like in a dandelion format. It's huge, but it's a flower. I don't know what it is. It just started growing here one day. Sprinkle those out. It's just been kind of multiplying in here over the years ever since. I have no idea what it even is. Our echinacea plants are about to pop their flowers. So that's cool. We got all sorts of really cool stuff growing up in here. It's really beautiful. More echinacea. our soap porch is going to be popping flowers. I mean, there's just all sorts of stuff that's just getting ready to bust out with flowers. There's more echinacea. It's just awesome. Thank you. And then this stuff's doing good. Those are about to flower. Pete's going to his car for something or another. Now that's not our neighbor Pete that I was just talking about over there. This is an entirely different Pete. Different Peter. Yeah, Pete. Oh, well, thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir. You need a light?
Yes, I do. Cancer stick.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to lock this front door now, okay?
Katie was telling me to like pink. Is that true?
I'll give it a pink one.
Bead woman over here. You know what? I've had these beads for the last... 3 years when I went to Pry with a friend of mine. I've had these all sets. Did you ever go to New Orleans? I heard they throw some
you need to go there in Mardi Gras, girl. I've never been there, but I know somebody who's been there a lot.
Then I got that. Oh, what?
Watch the screen.
Whatever's in the screen is going to get on the video. Make sure you pay attention.
Some people, they collect it. Take it for this.
Yeah. Where are you at, Dan?
At the bottom. Don't fall off the track, David. Don't fall off the track, David. Hello, boys. Hello, girls. Hello, girls.
Sparkly fireworks trees. The neighbor's having fun next door. Wee. If you're suicidal, don't slit your wrists. Just focus your intention and manifest all the cigarettes you can want. No. It's funny. Anyway. Yeah, look at how thick the vines are there. We got all sorts of pretty flowers up here. Yeah, we still got the fence switch brooms. The vines are going to take them over. We got some red clematis there. And some purple clematis. We got more red clematis. And check this out. Looks like we're gonna get a head of grapes. Not much of one, but this is a young grapevine. Gotta give it time. But we're getting there. We're getting there. It's just cool. Everything's just doing awesome. It's absolutely beautiful.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Happens sometimes. Fireworks on the other side of the tree over there. Oh! Oh, that was nothing. All these little stupid screamer things. I hope none of them fall in my head. They're loud, but they don't really do much otherwise. Whoa, there at like 3 in 1 shot. I couldn't get all of what I wanted. Too much going on at the same time. Oh, come on, those little screamers are pussy shots. Oh, just missed one over there.
Okay, those two colors. Why not?
don't hold this sideways, you gotta hold it straight. The video can't auto-compensate.
Oh.
Is it still recording?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, you gotta hold it up like that. You can't hold it sideways like this, otherwise the picture's gonna come out sideways. That won't help anybody. I thought you were playing against Anna.
You can't,
okay.
No thinking going. That's when you save on the energy.
We got our audience over here. By a Katie. Invasion of the Katie.
Just call me Crash. Oh, I like the instant replay.
Hey, look at the hippie over there, man.
Hey Katie.
It's my boy.
I think you want to sit on Angel's lap. Katie, I think you want to sit on Angel's lap because he's sitting on Chris's lap. It's called pile on Chris.
She's got piles?
No, she's got piles.
Okay, so it's
So who won? Anna's just on a winning streak here.
Oh, you got beans? Oh, I don't want one.
No, Katie.
Most of the flowers that are in here haven't popped their flower yet, but that's okay. They will. They will. And our vines are, I guess, kind of slow this year. But there's a lot of morning glories and all sorts of stuff coming. So July, we'll probably see for July that they just, you know, just do a sudden shoot up and boom. But yeah, they're coming up a little slower this year. It's all good. They'll get there. They are coming out. Yeah, this is pretty freaking awesome. We got the roses flowering out in here. All up there, doing great. Water hyacinth is doing awesome. Our plants in here is doing pretty good. There's our onion. That's getting... Cherry! Cherry! Cherry, do you want to play against Santa? No? Oh, don't worry. I'm sure you suck as bad as I do, so don't feel bad. Connie's playing against Santa then.
Bring it on.
Okay. All right.
Oh, Connie's easy.
Here we go. Shut up, Holly. All right, Connie.
See, Sherry, don't be a chicken. Connie's showing you how to be brave.
And look, Mommy, she got the slow one.
Oh, I'm
looking
at this pole.
Somebody left the candy cane up in here. Who's?
That's disgusting.
Anna.
I don't want this up my butt. Thank you. Chris, this is Anna's candy cane, apparently. Can you put it someplace where it's not going to climb up my a-hole? Thank you. Well, it was trying to be a rectal cane, and I didn't appreciate it. That's not the way I take my temperature. Are you asking Connie just to test whether or not you're lying about that?
You could be seen in that room.
There's the weather over there.
It's cool.
Hey, can I call you on your phone and ask you how the weather is? We're like this.
Oh, Katie, you're such a huggable kid.
Hey. I'm only done in my morning.
Okay, well then I'll just use you as a headrest.
Hey!
It's my Katie headrest.
Dave, stop! I'm just trying to keep her warm.
It's 85 degrees outside and you want to keep her warm.
Yeah.
Really? Doesn't feel like it.
Cold air.
Pussy ones over that way. Oh, there's some decent ones. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, caught the tail end of that one.
Oh,
Oh, that one's behind the tree. Couldn't see it good. Oh, those are fizzly. You got some really good ones. You got your shitty ones, too. Oh, I missed that one. Thicker. That, those are getting more full of flowers over there, over there. Our waterfall's looking real cool, real awesome. Flower vines and stuff are coming up, taking this front over. Our bog filter's doing real good. And our water lettuce is getting bigger and bigger in here, so that's good. This stuff sure does take a while, but once it gets going. We got some yellow iris, although it hasn't bloomed yet. There's some yellow iris. How do I know it's yellow? Because I saw it bloom before I put it there. But I guess it's developing its root structure still from when we transplanted it, so I don't know. It'll do what it's going to do when it doesn't. And the fish are doing awesome. Huge guppies in here. I don't know how much glare there is or how well we're going to be able to see, but this thing is loaded with guppies and swordtails and goldfish and all sorts of stuff. That's doing good there, and this is all doing good here. And we even got roses all the way up in the trees there. Stuff's really doing good. Come on, camera, zoom in. Hard to see. All the way up there. Jesus. All the way up in the trees. This is just awesome. Did Anna win again? Did Anna win again?
Yes.
She's on a winning streak, isn't she?
Oh boy, you gotta put one on you now.
Okay. Hey, anybody over here are two chicken SH to go up against Anna? Are there any brave ones?
I don't even know how to play this.
I'm not exactly an expert on it either.
You just turn the wheel and press the little button to go faster.
And hope to God you win against
you
Santa.
Go to
but you probably won't. I'm getting attacked by a Katie. Uh
oh.
I'm getting kid filed here.
He's checking out the neighborhood.
Come on, April.
And here we got a visitor from a kitty.
He's been hiding.
Oh, yeah, that's
the baby.
Come on, April, come on. Let's attack him.
I know, he's wonderful.
Hey, do you want to attack on the people?
Hey, I got some new people.
Yeah, I can check out the new
kitty. Katie? April doesn't know me very well yet, so she's probably not going to feel comfortable doing that. She's got to know me better to feel comfortable doing that. Katie, you've known me all your life, so you feel perfectly comfortable with that. But April doesn't know me. I'm a stranger to April.
And Fluffy, he'll come and he'll sleep right beside him.
So anybody going up against Santa or what?
No!
What, we got a room full of chickens here? Oh, what are you scared, Sherry? Come on.
Single is more fun.
Chicken.
Yeah, I got my.
Whoa. What's going on over there? But climb the tree. Turned into nothing. Oh, missed that one. Alarms are joining in the celebration. Oh, now things are getting more interesting. Look at that. Come on, pop up those big ones again. Come on, Dad.
I wonder if it felt so good.
Come on, Dad. You afraid of playing up against Anna?
All right. Which one do I get, the bottom or the top?
You're the bottom.
I beg your pardon. Okay.
Go find the shoes.
Let's go.
We're not driving. Peter's driving.
Here.
So we have to pick everybody's car.
Farewell, job, because...
If anybody got to use the bathroom...
Oh, no. Not this one.
There is a parking over there where you can walk to, so...
Oh, good grief.
I'm good. Yeah.
Before
we go see the fireworks?
God, look at that!
Exercise in her hand-eye coordination.
That's right.
Hey. Hey, you know what? At least with the Wii, they can jump around and get their exercise. That's one good thing about it. It's hard to jump around and get your exercise on traditional video games because there's a wire. You're on a leash. Seems almost coordinated, like a chain reaction effect. Like, you know, some people see that somebody lit off a few big ones, so if they got a few big ones, they light theirs off. Other people see that, and it starts a little chain reaction until everybody just stops until the next meme kicks in. Decent one. Anna wins again.
Wait, I came in second.
There's mud in your face.
Don't forget to turn up the hot water before we boogie.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Are we boogieing now? Set two.
Oh. Ready to go?
Yeah, let's boogie.
All
right. Let's boogie, guys.
Where's everybody heading?
Fireworks.
Fireworks.
I don't need to go anywhere for fireworks. They're over our house every 4th of July. I'm going to get in some video.
Line up.
Line up.
Katie?
This isn't school.
Are you the line leader?
They're running with us.
I know.
Line up? What is this, prison? I mean school, same thing.
It's on the left to our guy, Peter.
It is.
Am I driving?
No.
You're You sure? You've been drinking.
I did up a little graphic on online that outlines all of the details of a prison and all of the details of the school. They match. Right. You know what else is interesting? If you research into how a cult functions, like, you know, creepy satanic cult, and you look at school, they both operate under the same mechanisms. Oh. Pressure, stress, and indoctrination. Interesting. No, I'm completely serious. Okay. Have fun. Katie's drawing all over the window. Everybody's going to their prospective vehicles. They're going in Peter's car. And they're going in Sherry's car to see fireworks. And I get to stay home for fireworks because they're going to be blasting off over my head. Ha ha ha.
There's no point in talking about Linux if I can't edit my videos and record in Linux. I would say the Windows counterpart would be Sony Vegas Pro, and that's saying a lot. Caden, live.